Hello everyone, welcome back to Paper Mario, the Thousand Year Door. So we got the blue key, we're heading.
Yeah, I didn't mean to go in here.
Signify alarm. Excuse me.
Okay, they're all here.
Oh, I see. There we go. Sweet. Oh, okay.
it still counts.
All the arcade sounds. Start going here and start. Oh, I have to go all the way back there. Oh, it's an item I have to get probably so I can break those. You got super boots. I think I can ground pound now. There's a badge over there. Charge badge. Oh. Ow! Excuse me.
Level up turns.
Wow.
shrink stomp, though. There's a crystal star! Yeah, I'm only like halfway. Your feet. Oops! No, wait! Forgot them! Look, I didn't mean to. It was the force of habit.
Red bomb.
Is it punch? Shut
stop.
Nice job.
I did it.
I think that's it for chapter 2 now. Emerald Star. Crystal Star. Thank you.
Chapter clear!
I think we get into chapter 3 now.
I love you.
No! God!
I had a messed up in the start, but weird computer. But there's still enough time for me to get a third partner.
Yeah, you know, you'll see who it is. We have to go back to this land right here.
Very good.
I like this voice.
Ready to roll.
It's such weird.
That's right. What a wuss. He's after my poster.
No! My life treasure. My life is speech poster.
Poster! Great. Just great.
Okay, now we go back to Mario. Thank you.
And before we go to the treasure map, or the thousand year door, or we're gonna go there already. Or we're just gonna go to the lab now. Oh wait, nope, never mind. We're gonna go back in to Hook's castle and then we're gonna get something there. Oh god. Something right there. Oh, let me go back. What's this? Oh yeah, it's the work room. Okay, since we can... Alright. Empty pedal bar. Okay. Can I go in it? Ah, I see. I should pause it and then I'll tell you what I'm getting. Maybe it's not here or... Wait, hold on. Sorry guys. I need to go back to Rogueport. I'll be right back. First, we stop here. We can skip it. What does she have now? A multi-bunk. Oh, okay. Was this the travel center?
There's nothing there yet. Oh. We'll have to wait. Just to equip it? Jeez.
Third star as we go to Glitzville, one of everyone's favorite chapter.
We had to give it like a
Head west,
Oh, my God.
His father. This one.
Trouble turns your head down to the new.
Nope, not anything yet. It's you. Yellow. Yellow is the password. Okay. Oh, yeah. I did not expect that.
But there's a shine spray over there, but I can't get it.
Luigi.
Oh, there's his key.
I found it. Okay.
Ha ha ha!
make a refund?
Refund some coins if you use item in battle.
Ah. Super IP.
E4 Pianto's played again.
I'm someone that puts their own face on their own tuxedo games. How come you think you get to be the jackpot?
Wait, hold on. There we go.
Yellow.
Nope.
Wait, go ahead.
Are you kidding me? Oh, come on!
Oh, okay. There we go. God. I had to spend three of those. Hit the Sesamo. Yo, boss. Who's here? What we do, where's he at? Hey, no. Oh! Oh! Vinny. Now when we need to find his daughter. Yeah, we need to find those dudes. I thought I messed that up for real, but no. Thank God. Yeah, look, see? Over here. Oh. Butter biscuit. So they won't. We'll have that follow us back. Let's just go back.
Right in the moon.
Sure, and I'll tell you. Oh. Drama. Orange pinata. Alright, so we go to Glitzville. An utter soap opera. Alrighty. Now we can go to Glitzville. Thanks a bunch, pal. Alrighty. Yep. Next up, Glitzville. To submit the ticket. Me.
Oh wait, no.
I was gonna say up here. This is where I need to go. Sorry for that. I choked on my own saliva. Ouch. Chapter 3 of Glitz and Glory. Hey, look, there's me! I'm orange! Start piece in there. Souvenir shop. I want to sell all these dizzy ones. Or I'll store them.
Mine has the music changed.
Turkin.
That's right. Feel the rap.
I imagine him sounding like Randy Savage.
Well, feel burn, baby. A million push up and then see. And then come see Uncle Rock. Crying home to your mama again.
Sweet.
Bring it. I'll take on anyone.
Stick to a bit of fighting video game, okay.
Oh, and I was I supposed to be Melee? A melee reference? Because I heard someone said that.
First, we should save. Oh, now I can hear it.
I think that'll be it for right now. Hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye!